the sickness in my body and doctors not knowing what to do for me, and I'm swimming up, amen, and for 2 years of my life not even being able to eat nothing but melted ice cream, living off of melted ice cream and grits and anything soft, mashed potatoes, come on, amen, just to live because my esophagus wouldn't work, I couldn't swallow, amen, there was all kind of other things going on, and that's why I started quoting the Bible, because it's good for me that I've been afflicted, that I might learn the statutes, Psalms chapter 119, in verses 71, David, there's God said in Matthew 4:4, as Jesus rebuked the devil in the wilderness, he said, man shall not live by bread alone, but by every word that proceedeth out of the mouth of God. Hallelujah. I couldn't eat food for 2 years. So what did you eat? What kept you alive? The Bible did. Come on, somebody. Hallelujah. I stamped his words, the words of his mouth, more than my necessary food. Job 23 in verses 12. Somebody say, good grief. What Charlie Brown used to say when Lucy would pull a football out from under him when he'd come and kick and wind up on his back. Look at today, we say, some grief is good for you. My grief in those days was good for me, and every grief I've had since then has been a good one. Why? Because it draws me to His Word. Hallelujah. And when I read it and dissect it by the Spirit of God and Spirit of Life, it don't leave me, it stays in me. Yeah.